Greetings to all my Forex students. I am the guru of Forex. Today, I'm gonna teach you a new strategy. Come to Mama Prata. I am going to use the Prata currency. You can also use the Tulsi Martaba currency. Wanna tell you a secret? Many people like the biryani. It's okay, like any currency you use, also can. The best Prata to sell is when Mama throws very high. So when the Prata go down, you take profit and goring somewhere. Before you eat the Prata, you must smell it first. You have to enjoy the water after you order. If the Prata is not hot, you will not get the heavenly smell of Prata. That's why I say you must eat the Prata when it's hot. You all understand what I'm trying to say, eh? Any questions so far?
Hey, what the Prata you're trying to say? I catch no Prata.
Yeah, am I going too fast or what? Yeah, la, you speak too fast, la, mama. We all beginners, you know. Tak biasa, la. Pelan-pelan sikit, la, kalau you're pun. Kelojo, berjantan. I see again, the best Prata to sell is when it's thrown hot. Hai, macam mana nak sell? Sell lain aku tahulah.
Yalah, mama, lu cerita apa bikin kasih kita practice lah.
Okay, after this, you all can practice. But don't forget, when the practice go down, why?
Apa lu mau, mama?
Tada, saya tada panggil sama awak, saya cakap why.
Mama itu aja ada mari cari sama lu juga.
Okay, bye-bye, you all in yourself dah.